Marinette police are investigating how a woman wound up dead outside of the assisted living facility where she lived. The death of Ruth Alguire from hypothermia was confirmed yesterday. It was back on March 1st that police responded to the cottage's senior living and memory care facility on Lake Park Drive. She was already down and not breathing at that point when they arrived. Police are asking anyone with information to contact them at 715-732-5200.